The iPhone 15 Pro is overheating, but it's not a big problem. The iPhone 15 overheating has really been blown out of proportion. Apple acknowledged it was happening to some users due to a bug in iOS 17, and some apps like Instagram caused the overheating. This is most likely not a long-term problem, and all you have to do really is upgrade your phone. So calm down, everyone. This isn't a Samsung issue where phones are blowing up. It's not the new titanium finish. Just update your phone.